If you have an AJAX object that sends data to the server, the data is now sent as pure JSON data, making it very easy to read in the debug panel. Doing some changes and saving an object to the server. In your network debug panel, in the header area, you will see the payload as pure JSON. Very easy to control that your data structure is correct and that the data sent to the server is what you expected.